Who knew that clothespins could be this pretty?